Last time on MHANMAY.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Should I make a banana pickle tuna sandwich for breakfast? Absolutely. Let me know how that goes.
This time.
Hey, Muffins. It's, your buddy Nurse Matt. And we're back on another MHANMAY. Which stands for, many hours ago. Nurse Matt, that's me, asked you questions. Yeah, they got me stuck here at the desk as penance for pretending to be a doctor. But they still don't have enough proof, so I'm just here answering questions and helping people while I talk to you muffins. So let's get this started. All right, Muffins, last time I asked you, what would you do if you created your own YouTube channel? And would it be delicious? Maybe not the last part. Let's see who of you answered, and who of you didn't. From the Journal of the Dove. My God, I can't wait for an island card ride to watch this. Hopefully I don't fall asleep. I miss Nurse Matt. Yeah, you did. I especially enjoyed it when you turned around and tried to hit me a second time. Got my eye on you. Oregon Coast Ghost. Dwight Shoes. Okay. I can't say it. But thanks, I've never had a comment from the entire, Oregon Coast Ghost. It's like all the ghosts on the coast. Mr. Swavins says, Dear Nurse Matt, I followed your advice with obtaining the ladies, and now I have, 87 wives. How do I balance my time whilst still being able to play frisbee golf with George W. Bush every Thursday? Well, Mr. Swassens, there's 52 weeks in the year. It's 365 days, unless it's a leap year. And then if you carry the 2 and divide, you should be able to make it all work, but you're gonna have to play frisbees on every other Thursday. It's the price you pay for taking it too far. As Mr. Only at 3 weeks ago, I want you to sing the Baby Shark song, but baby tuna themed. Baby tuna. Do 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 do. Oh, too late. My channel's already been taken down. My video's demonetized. And, yeah. It's the sound of a car pulling up. I'll work on that. See what we can do. Cristiano Ronaldo, who didn't answer my question about the tuna sandwich. I asked you how it was, and you never said anything. So sad. Nurse Matt, if I eat tuna, will my crippling $150 million debt go away? Nope. Ex-Legion. Nurse Matt, you're a busy tuna dressed as a man. Yes, I know. It's a conspiracy theory. I tried to answer some of the questions for you, sir. I hope it helped. P.S. I eat door noobs. Door knobs? Dude, do knobs. Don't eat that. They're round. And metal. Or not round. Just realized that none of them are round. Anymore. Anyways, thanks for answering the questions. Colby James says, first, gonna pretend that you answered my question, which you're gonna start your first YouTube channel. Good job. Thanks, Colby James. Vanessa's 45. Ooh, thank you, Nurse Matt. There's a drawing tomorrow night. Ooh, edit, I wish I'd seen this sooner. Maybe my finger wouldn't have fallen off. Tough times befall everybody, especially when they're tough. And, time, like, thanks, Mrs. Ashley, but, oh my. Ashley Bumba did a family lose. I'd film myself watching YouTube, then film myself watching that, and so on, so I'd have a trippy infinity video. Trust me, you can do that. It's called TikTok. Making videos on TikTok, just saying. So yeah, you should do that. And it'll be fun. And then you should send me the results, and then we can share them. That really sounded creepy. Mia Wallace, dear Nurse Matt, what if the less zesty food in my life has become more zesty with age? Am I going to die soon? That depends. Some things you can age, like waffles and tuna. Other things, like milk, kind of just become screamy cheese. Literally the screamiest of cheeses. Don't scream at your cheese. Laz. Man, you always make my day when I watch your videos. Well, thanks, Laz and Laz. I always appreciate it when a muffin says they appreciate me. Who is a muffin? Richard Elvis Manan powered. Dear Nurse Mayet, your videos are actually very relaxing. What's your secret recipe? It's about 10% tuna and about 90% tuna. Just a little pinch of comedy. Mostly tuna, though. Thanks, Richard. Christy Lynn, I love the concept for this. Great idea. Well, thanks. I had to do something because, you know, getting stuck at the desk wasn't necessarily the best idea. But it's okay. Things will be fine. George Bandy's. Dear Nurse Matt, what will happen if they catch us? Well, they won't catch us. Because they won't. Yes. Sorry, one second. Yes. Absolutely. In the second floor, to the right, and just down half the hallway. Yep, and then just pass the, yep, and then when you go to the, yep, exactly, uh-huh, you're gonna need legs to do like half of that, so let me page somebody real quick. Jesus. yes. 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 No legs. Yes. Half legs. Yes. 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 No. Yes. Two. Sorry. Yes. Do you have wheels? Out? No, in attached to you. I can't see because of the counter. It's like higher than your legs. Yes, I can tell. I can tell that you don't have legs. Yes. No, they don't. Bring at least like 7 of them. Okay. Okay. Yeah, somebody's gonna come and probably tell you the same thing I did. You can't get up there with legs. Or without legs. You're gonna need a wheelchair. No, I know I said you needed legs. Yeah, just head over there to that counter. Be great. Yeah, just tell them I sent you. And then that you're waiting. Yep. Okay. But yeah, George, they're gonna catch us eventually, so we just need to eat tuna to fortify ourselves for the answers. Darcy, read the bio. I would love more MSR photoshots. Absolutely. We can do that for everybody. Next, Farmanditi. Dear Nurse Matt, my tuna went out of tune. How will it affect the UK economy? Well, it depends on how quickly that they act on the out-of-tune tuna. Ethan is... Yes. Yes. Yes, one second. And how tall are you? 14, 6? Okay. And the last time you were 82? Okay. Floor 6, actually. Yeah. Get up there and boogie down. Oh, yeah, it says here that you didn't make it. So you might want to get up there because they think you're dead. Yeah. Yep. Yep, you have a good one, too. Ethan EWC, yay, I'm in the video. So am I. Oh, wink. And finally, Anonymous says, you buzzer. What? Michael and subsequently have my channel fail. Well, sorry that your channel failed, but milk. Did you mean milk? Is it a cheese channel? Because if it was a cheese channel, I'd watch that. I love cheese. Just hours of cheese reviews, just talking about cheese and eating it. Thanks for being on me. Yes? It's about you can borrow it, but the batteries are dead. Just put fresh batteries in it, we'll call it even. Okay. Seriously, you look like you got punched by a kangaroo. What did you drinking on a school night. Anyways. My question for you this time is, what does ASMR stand for? I know what it really stands for, but what does it stand for? We'll see you next time on MHANMAY. And, yes? Just a minute. We'll see you next time. This is gonna take a minute. There's like 5 of them. And they are incredibly dusty. Like, so dusty. All right, we'll see you next. Okay.